Hey guys, welcome back to another Plants vs. Zombies video. And in this video, we're going to be playing some mini games, possibly like co-op. But if you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button, turn on my post notifications, and hope you guys enjoy. So I'm going to do slot machine first, since I don't know what that is. I think I know what everything else is. Oh, wait. Oh, whoa. Two free plant. Whoa, that's cool. So I have to basically spin it and then like get stuff. I got a free plant. This is actually pretty cool. This is luck based, actually. I need to spin again. Okay, free plant. What? Why didn't place it there? Just gonna get rid of that. Pea shooter. This one's pretty cool. Oh, I'm not getting anything good. Oh! Oops. What? Oh my God. Why? Why am I so bad at life? I'm just gonna get rid of those. I could have kept them there actually, but. Right there. It like made me place it down or something. Come on, hurry. Two of a kind, okay. Three plant. Oh, yes. Three plant. Oh, another three plant. Another free plant. Walnut. Put those right there. I'm doing pretty good actually, not too bad. Oh yes, I needed that. That was good. Spin again. Walnut, nice. This one is pretty good. Sun. Okay. So I got that noise. More sun. The slots are at the top, by the way, if you're wondering what I'm getting. Oh god, I'm not gonna live through this probably. Three plant. I'll just put it there. Oh, that's not even that big of a wave, actually. All the pea shooters are just shooting them down. Nice. Okay. Sunflower. Oh, I'll put that right there, I guess. Don't want to get rid of any of my defenses. Sunflower is good because I need 2,000 sun to beat the level. This video is going to be probably maybe longer than all the other things. More sun, right? I need a different plant. Just defensive, because that bucket head. Two of them, actually. Come on, please. Oh, wow, it almost died. Okay. Now I get it. Oh, I didn't spin again. Probably gonna spin whenever I can. Oh, nice. Why am I putting them in front?
That's kind of dumb. I don't know if they'll die anyways. So,
there's a good chance they won't die. This is probably gonna be about 5 more minutes. Oh, 1 minute. It's good. Yeah, I should spit again. Nice. Mm, pretty good. I got a gem, 1,000 coins, wow. I didn't need those walnuts, I could just replace them in the front. Yeah, I need to spare that. Jesus, it's gonna take forever. I place those in front, I guess, because I won't place them in the back. I want them to live, though. It's one problem. They die easily. And I need sun, so I can heal it. I need 2,000. I'll go this side. Spin. Sunflower. I'm gonna just trap right here. No, he's gonna eat that sunflower. Dang it. I didn't want anything to die. Yes, I don't know how it lived. That was close. Jeez. I'm surprised I'm not dead. Oh, come on, please. Oh, sun. Yes. I'd be fine if I got that, like, all the time. I'm almost done. I'm at 1,400. I'm getting a lot of sun. Hurry, I need like defenses or something. I got free plants a lot, but now I'm not getting them much. Walnut. Nice. I needed that. I need everything at this point. Everything but sunflowers. And I, of course, I get one. I'm about to beat it, so it's alright, I guess. Yep, I won. Oh, I need 25 more. Yes. I got a trophy as well. I didn't think I'd get that. But yeah, this is gonna be about 25 minutes, I'd say.
exploding walnut. At the bottom. Ooh, dang, I'm gonna go save that. Wait, actually use it here. Nice. It's like a cherry bomb. Maybe they do more power from back here. Nope. I could do it here if I wanted. Oh, I need to grab those coins. I'll kill this one up here. Nice. Are we fine with getting like a bank shot?